the hell happened here? Is that?
Come, blow out.
Oh my God. What was that?
Rise and shine, folks.
Is everybody okay?
I almost spilled my coffee. Oh my gosh, I'll have to check the readings, but that may have been our biggest quake yet.
Standard procedure. Newhart, you know what to do. If there's any critical damage to the base, let me know.
Yeah, okay, no problem.
Dr. Van Buren, you will assist me at the landing site for the Cyrano. Declan, you're on comms. Find any system issues, relay them to Shane.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Switch to a private frequency, Declan. No chatter on open channels. Over and out.
Private channel time. What better way to start the day than assessing possible life-threatening damage from minor seismic activity?
Beautiful.
That's what I've been told.
door's locked. Probably triggered by the quake. I'll have to unlock it at my terminal. I should memorize this. Okay. Confirming my ID bypassed security for my room. Door's unlocked now.
Well, the rest of the team's out dusting the landing pad, and Dr. Volkova's apparently deep into her biocultivation duties. So, I guess that means you have the base all to yourself.
And where are you?
Once more, I venture into the great unknown, on duty at the satellite dish, and currently communicating, which is technically my job, kind of.
Hey, what's up with the lights?
Getting some odd spikes in power as the batteries kick in. Hey, you just hang tight while I do your job for you, okay? No, have a coffee. No, really, take a load off. Can you check your bio gauge and see if your daily objectives have been updated?
Copy that. Crap!
What's up?
I seem to have misplaced my bio gauge.
Josie saw it in the lab on her way out. Told me to tell you. Better get it before you do anything else. Speaking of which, that should do it. I fixed the lounge door to the lab.
Well, what should I eat today? Not an easy choice. So weird. Deja vu. There was a stuck door in the dream I had. It's not important. It's just weird.
You're forgetting the last three times something malfunctioned in this over-engineered campsite.
Now, where is that bio cage? Just my luck. I need to find something that can fit in there. Declan, I found the bio gauge, but it won't turn on. I need to reset it.
Find something small and thin. A pen should work.
There. Got it working.
Great. You should be able to reboot the security system now. Just scan the servers with the bio gauge.
Quake probably knocked the panels out of alignment. This has been an ongoing issue. I'll have to adjust the solar panels manually.